weapons, and these guys are really good for it. We may be allocating some great wrestling action rules on this new big sport, typically showcase, right here at the Bob Carpenter Center, University of Delaware, Beastly East Champion, we will wrestle the heavyweights, and then we'll go out for awards. So very important. At the completion of the heavyweight, I'm going to give out 182 and 195. And then I need the 220 heavyweights to fall in behind them so we can get all the awards done. Gives Joey a chance to get all our statistics ready for our win awards. His opponents are ramsey-don-bosco-prep, Zack Chakonis, and defeated representing LaSalle College, both Stiller, Salimo, Greek, City Blake Patch, and Puffin, and Repenty, and Puffin Scott, taking the head of the world. The referee of this 220-pound championship match, that river from Pennsylvania, Rick Solowski from Pennsylvania, he is the assistant. It's all for 42, finishing 7th will be Neil Putnam from Blair and Thomas Ott from Gavin 11 from Winnisky. It's all